She woke up in the afternoon, the sun was in her eyes. An empty bottle Tanqueray was laying at her side. Same place where her husband used to lay each night, until he drove his pickup to that giant Exxon sign. She almost thinks it's funny and it almost makes her laugh. She lights a day's first cigarette to a burning in her lungs. The doctors say it's cancer and that nothing could be done. Shower, dress, makeup, her hair, her lips, her eyes. She straps her husband's Browning to the inside of her thigh. Someone's gotta suffer and someone's gotta pay. She thinks about her job, but she never missed a day, until she filed charges and the union walked away. She drank up all the savings, she won't need it anymore. Laid her last hand on the bar and headed out the door. There's one last piece of business still left to be done. She knew the union and the bosses had it worked out all along. They raided all the pensions and the workmen's comp. She waited till the sun went down, they were splitting up the cash. Busted in the door, and they all start to laugh. They were laughing quite as hard when she reached between her legs. Someone heard shots, and the sheriff was at the gate. She fired two rounds in the air and made her get away. She raced that Oldsmobile as fast as it would go. Ran into a roadblock a mile down the road. She turned off the engine and she opened up the door. She stepped out of the car with that Browning at her side. She aimed it at the sheriff and everybody fired. They had no way of knowing, they had no way to tell, that her gun was empty, that she used up all her shells. She laughed as she watched her blood soak into the dirt.